Oof. Alright, how are we for doing for time? We've been doing this for an hour, let's even go for another... Just do a 2 hour stream time. Alright. Alright. Okay. Oops. Okay, it already saved. Back off. Let's go to the next save point and see how we're doing for time. Alright.
What were you doing out there? You do realize that this is a group effort, right?
But the audience loved it! They were all clapping for me!
But we only managed to get through half of the performance.
Rosita, do you understand why we're upset? You kept us from performing our routine.
I kept you? But they were happy! I did my best!
First rule of showbiz, leave the audience wanting more.
Just so happen to mess up everything else.
I messed up? Scenes?
This is her first... I suspect this is her first time actually performing professionally, and I suspect if we actually had more rehearsals, you'd have known, okay, complete the routine, no encore, we stop here, we're the intermission. Alright. Probably best options.
I'm sorry, everyone.
It's okay. Just pay more attention next time.
Now, a sincere apology is actually what I need to say. Don't just apologize. A hard time of it.
Why don't we just call it a day? Rosita, you must be exhausted after your first performance. There's no second show tonight, so everyone, just get some rest.
Indeed. Subaru will excuse herself. Come on, Karen.
Let's get you out of that costume, okay? Here, I'll help you.
Okay.
Shin, I need to speak with you for a moment. Can you wait for me outside?
All right. Okay. So we gotta get Rosita more motivated. Okay. Oh, she took a selfie! Firing Shutterbug. Okay, so I have free movement. I see our music has changed. Okay, so Subaru. Okay. All right. Let's frame this a little better. Add a little bit. That's okay. It is blurry because I'm actually taking a still image, their still image, and zooming in on that, and so it doesn't actually hold up in higher resolution, but it works. Alright. I have to buy one. All right. What else we got? Have fun or whatever. I have be a representative to build up with a Gemini. The backstage, I think. One of those things is a valid complaint. The other one, not so much. Okay. Look at Gemini's face. Priceless. Okay. Okay, so the timing is getting faster and faster. If I do it wrong, I'll actually lose points with Gemini, so I have to nail this. I almost hit the 100. Oh, hit the button for 100. Oh well, that might actually be deliberately timed so you can't land it. Okay. Oh, I did not get my boost of, port. All right. Okay. Oh, that is an appropriate description, though. And it's a better expression than pet. We'll see how that goes. Okay, I do like Rosita's idle animation has her swaying to the music. Alright. Go to the village. Jeffrey Samba. That is too much mustard. I do appreciate. I wonder if Subaru's reaction is meant out of she's actually somewhat amused by Rosita. Or if she just... Okay. Probably has actual horseradish mustard, not like your usual yellow stuff. Oops. No, I didn't mean to go that far down. Oh well. Oh, that's a bummer. Didn't mean to do that. Now Subaru is mad at me. Well. Oh god, it should have been a little more granular. There aren't actually things you can eat here, though. I feel like if I took you to the museum, I would have to do the song from Sesame Street, Don't Eat the Pictures. I assume that sound effect was a zipping around sound effect and not a silenced gunshot sound effect. Let's leave her alone. This is a small comment necessary. Alright, so relationship game with Karen. That's good. I think it looks like Karen has completely changed her hairstyle to the hair down mode. Public. Alright. Aha! I think we're out of free movements. Dark Pneuma source over on a source of Dark Pneuma and malignant energy on Wall Street? Who'd have thunk it? That's just crazy talk. Oh, bank robbers again. Like a zombie? That's weird. It looks like I still have free movement then, okay. Alright, pause for a second. I need to take a picture. at Trick Cloak. Okay, so six. Okay, so Murky Club is now open. So actually, yeah, okay. To pop back to the theater real quick, turn in the picture. Good, okay. I'm pretty sure that model of personal telescope is a more modern thing. I mean, yes, it's steampunk and anachronism is part of this genre, but still. Go back to Midtown real quick. Oh, look at that Midtown. I want to go to the Village.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks. Also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.